analysis for Admiral Schroder, German Tier 9 large cruiser. So let's get started about watch the shipbuilding process from the beginning. So let's see how it works. For secondary turrets is now beginning to install.
The whole of the ship.
ships launching after the ceremonies. Now the ship was going to be fitted out. They began to construct some ship superstructures. Hangars, installation of main battery turrets. Light poles, and other accommodations. The almost finishing touches the ship and began sea trials, and finally the ship's commission into the main. So that's it. Last touches. As you can see, ship finally completed and began some sea trials and light boats will be added. There you go, we're completed. So remember the screw that does is the role for the secondary battery build. She has engine boost consumable, the 3-mile hydroacoustic search. Usually I like that. Okay, so that's end of the recording right now, and I hope you guys later like, subscribe, and ring the notification icon. So I will continue. I will post my videos every Sunday. So thank you guys so much for watching, and hope you see you guys later.